We all know that signature style of President Trump's tweets, misspellings and all, but it turns out staffers are composing some of those messages with intentional grammatical errors. That report coming from the Boston Globe. Two people familiar with the tweeting process say aides send the president a few sample tweets about a topic for his approval. He'll then choose one and occasionally make edits. A White House spokesman wouldn't comment on the story, but a writer for The Atlantic devised a Twitter bot examining Trump's capitalizations, exclamation points, and fragments. This tweet about the hostages released from North Korea, while unmistakably Trumpian, was pegged at just 17% likely to be written by Trump. This tweet about Hillary Clinton, given a 96% chance it was written by him. However, the Globe sources say those misspellings, like when Trump misspelled the First Lady's name, are all his. It's not exactly surprising that Trump employs staffers to craft some of his tweets. It was done before, when he was campaigning for the presidency. Back then, Trump used an Android phone, his staffers using iPhones. But why the conscious use of poor grammar? Experts say it's to come off as a man of the people, despite the fact he's a billionaire.